Alright, well, here's the second race of the Sunday Cup, so down Grand Valley East, so hopefully it's a little harder than the first one. Still my amazing Nissan. I like how it's a standing start, like the first Gran Turismo's, and like Prologue. No, this doesn't look like it's gonna be any harder. My car's turbocharged, apparently. I didn't even notice it. Yeah, this doesn't seem to be much harder, apparently. If you're wondering what my settings are, the only thing I have on is ABS set to 1. Everything else is off. As far as like traction control and all that type of stuff. Man, 120 miles an hour in a car from 1988. I don't know if I'd do that in real life. Especially when I just bought used. That I come in. Does that mean I need to change my oil? Well, that's awesome. I wonder if that was on the last race and I just didn't notice it. Oh well. Go, I guess. Second race of the Sunday Cup, pretty much as easy as the first one. Won by 5 seconds again.